Right, are we getting this person in the party or like in the group chat or
I
what?
invited him.
Her, him, either one.
Him, her, I don't know. Wait, what? Live stream.
The
Yeah, there
following
they are.
Player has joined. Shidizzle. Hi.
Yeah. What up?
Oh.
Yeah, this is a guy that was in stream and I thought I'd pick him up.
Yeah. What? Yeah.
Yeah, we're playing hardcore kill confirmed, yeah. Yeah, if you just wanna if you just wanna join party, I'm just gonna quick to go grab a cig and then I'll be back. 2 seconds.
Yeah. Right, well, party. Right, I'll send you an invite anyway. No, not friend request. Oh, actually, yeah, I'll send you a friend request as well. Why not? Yeah, you can tell I've not long had a PS, 4. I'm like completely clueless how to send. Do you know what? Like, that's it. The friend request has sent. But because you're not on my friend's thing, I'm not entirely sure how to invite you to the game. There you go. Invite to party.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, dude.
I should probably invite. Oh, never mind, they're it.
Yeah, I've already done it, mate. Already
five.
Done it.
Prestige 5. I'm like Prestige 5, nice.
Level 14.
You know, if I'd had my other account, I probably would have been like 3rd or 4th Prestige by now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
So it's basically like playing Search and Destroy but with a flag in your hand and you respawn.
Yeah. Yeah. Pretty much. Where are you from anyway, Sheedizzle?
Oh, I'm from the Caribbean.
Not bad. Do you know what? I'm pretty sure my sister's on the way down as well.
Your sister?
Yeah.
My fucking sister's knocked on my door and I was like, what?
Yeah, I think Lisa's just like woke up.
Yeah? So, do you know what her excuse was for showing up at my house at fucking 7:10 in the morning?
It's Christmas.
Yeah. That's exactly what it was. And I'm like,
alright.
Okay. Yeah. She turned around to me and she was like, you smell of straight up alcohol. I was like, yeah, I've been drinking all night, and that's why.
Right, are we jumping in a game or what?
I'm still smoking at the minute. Yes, I like his logic.
I
wait,
like
you say you're from the Caribbean?
Yeah.
What? Amsterdam. What part of the Caribbean are you from? St. Martin. I think...
He's saying he's trying to think, and what he's doing is he's giving up on Google.
Googling's it. No, I'm not. I'm actually trying to think, because I went to the Caribbean, I'm trying to think where that was. I literally have no idea. My mum booked it and I was like, yeah, whatever, let's go. Where was it?
You got British Islands.
Yeah. It was. Where was it? I'm trying to think.
Just
it helps. I know my stepdad was born in Trinidad. That helps. Yeah. So yeah, Adam, I was talking to my stepdad the other day. He just turns around out of nowhere and goes, you know, like, I was raised as a yardie. I'm like, yeah, same, whatever. Same, I don't care, good old.
And then you get me, I'm just born and bred England.
born and bred in England.
Yeah, mate.
I was born in England, but...
Although if you go far down, like if you go far enough down my, like, family tree, I've got Poland, German, Irish.
Yeah, maybe it'd be. I was born in fucking Birmingham, I just think I feel. Adam, I was born in Birmingham.
You're a fucking Brummie.
Born in Birmingham. I just think I feel. It is, Birmingham's a really, like, it's such a shithole, basically.
It is, it's not as bad as Liverpool, though.
Nah, it's not bad as Liverpool.
That Scouse accent, though.
No, basically, Birmingham's the most, like, ethnicity-wise place you will ever go in your life.
And they have the worst accents.
I don't mind it, I think it's a pretty chill accent,
You're right there, mate.
That's not even Birmingham. That wasn't even Birmingham. That wasn't even close. Like, on a serious level, that wasn't even close, Adam.
I'm from Brummy.
Yeah, there we go. That's a little bit better.
Brummy? It's like, no.
It depends what part of Birmingham you go.
Yeah, I know. It's like it depends on what part of Merseyside you go to. Most of them are Scouse and most of them just sound like me.
What, straight up stupid? Oh, I'm so fun. No, it depends though, because some people have like a stronger Birmingham accent than anyone
else.
Yeah,
and it's horrible.
I don't mind, I like the really strong accent.
Yeah, but at least you can understand them, whereas if you go to Liverpool and you start talking to a dead
strong
Scouse...
Oh yeah, don't have a conversation like... from Liverpool, you can't understand them.
No, it's like, go on, mate. It's like,
I'm like,
what?
Yeah.
What?
I'm barely done.
Hurry up, man.
What if we get struck with copyright now for listening to this song?
That's a good point.
somewhere low.
Somewhere very low, I've only just started.
You won't get into it, run by modders. Better get combined, I'll be mad as fuck.
Marcus.
Very random. Yeah.
Turn the music off.
No.
Yeah. Huh? Who, me?
I'm not playing Fringe, I'm sorry. Wait, how many confirms do I have?
Wait, how do you find this stuff out? I want to find this out.
Yeah, me too. Yeah.
Oh.
Medals, I don't know if we get game modes. There's one called DDoS. I didn't realise. That makes me feel a bit special. I've got 135 returns. And, 319, like, constant confirms. Yes!
Yeah, no, they usually wait, I know.
Oh, your sister and that.
Yeah. Night. Again.
Night!
I'm saying night and it's like, what?
Marcus,
his name's Marcus.
Call me Marcus, bro.
Yeah, Marcus is a lot better than that.
Nah, fuck me, dad.
Yeah, but it's a bit awkward, like, halfway through a stream, they're like, fuck me, daddy, come this way.
Okay. Fucking okay.
It's like, fuck me, daddy, come protect me. No.
Nope.
It's one of them I'd rather die than shout that.
Yeah. Hey, why did you die, Adam?
I didn't want to call your name.
But I didn't want to... Like, why did you die? Why didn't you just tell me to help you? I wonder why.
The Christmas noobs are on.
Yep.
Just looked, all the Christmas noobs are here. I've got gun fucked. You know when you're trying to move your TV and you get killed?
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Get dead.
I think I just had my first kill.
I just had my first kill. Second kill.
You know that last game I was in, Adam?
Yeah.
Got so many kill streaks.
Third kill. Oh wow, he was a Christmas noob. He must have been. I must have missed him like 7 times. I missed him. Like, your mic's really quiet as well, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you go into your device settings, turn your mic input volume up.
I've like, got vision pulsed.
Well, that's not good.
No. Also, there's just mad smoke going in my eyes from my ashtray.
No, it's really irritating.
You know when them bucket beers, like the beers you get for buckets.
Yeah.
One of them. Because I smoke too much and I got tired of emptying my ashtray, so I just went and got one of them.
Mate, I just let my ashtray overflow until it's literally overflowing, like way too much to be sanitary.
Oh, I've got 6-speed camo.
You're still a little bit quiet. Did you turn the right volume up? Because there is two.
Yeah, I was thinking that. Be advised, hostile hellstorm inbound.
Yeah, there is a mic volume, like what you hear yourself or what you hear other players, and then there's another one where you actually have to go into a separate menu to do it.
Hold on. I've just unlocked long barrel.
What I'll do is I'll lie down on the floor and I'll have a look for you. Settings. Have you got this extra setting? Yeah. Yeah, you're a lot clearer now.
I just got all my kill streaks. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hey, don't worry about it, man. We play like shit every game.
Yeah, I was actually gonna say we play like shit anyway, no matter what.
I've got Vina Force and died. Hellstorm inbound. Oh, come on, let me get all three. Yes!
Well done.
So happy about that shit. Oh, we got. Yeah, was that you up there? There was someone up there. I was like, please die.
Oh, trust me to die right now.
This is the first HCX I've got out of the game.
I was coming right on my head that I slid out of the way of it.
I'm gonna get fuck out for in there, so maybe it'll kill someone. Yeah, I got 8 kills, that's good. There's an enemy just like dancing again.
Spazzing out.
Yeah, I still want to say it because it's green.
Meh.
Someone's got picked.
Hey, it wasn't me. I don't care.
Yeah, I'm proud of you.
I know, yeah. The amount of times I get kicked.
Like, through that whole stream, you got kicked so many times.
And most of the time it was my fault.
Gotta love Christmas noobs. I'm easily prestiging by, like, at least tonight at some point.
Yeah, they'll get even worse throughout the night. They'll be like level 1s, level 2s.
Oh, yeah.
Like never played this
that's
one.
Why I'm playing all day today. I'm not even gonna sleep.
Give me a ball kit. Whoa, grenade.
I'm gonna keep drinking. I'm gonna keep fucking playing me COD. What I get? Oh, I got a Tilden. A Sybaris, sorry. Pardon me. I got a Sybaris.
Always sucks when you know you're doing good and then all of a sudden out of nowhere you just get shot.
Oh,
you get that one fluky guy. You get that one fluky guy who throws a grenade across map and blows you up and you're just like, he wasn't even aiming at me. Why?
Why you do this? Yeah, he just got me as I was running up my purifier. I didn't think he would see me, but he did.
I just shot him in the face because he stood next to me. He just parked up next to me like nothing was happening.
Best Christmas present a gamer can receive. Christmas noobs. That was a teammate. Oops, I am sorry.
Pushing. We got this. Friendly Talon in your AO.
Is it the guy with the fucking haymaker?
UAV.
Oh yeah, he's got me as well. Care pack. Care package inbound. We've nearly won this game already.
UAV MTL 50% check.
Care package.
Care package on standby.
That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOB.
Yeah, they do that a lot.
Yeah, especially if they know you're calling in a care package.
Yeah, that happens a lot too.
Yeah, no.
Package delivered.
Like, before, some guy dropped his care package in front of me. I was like, right, I'll be nice, you know. I'll trust you, I'll drop my care package in front of you.
Oh shit, look at my score.
Oh wow.
Look at my kills to death. Whoa, fuck. Okay.
Yeah, then you look at mine.
Step up if you want to get burnt.
I love how there was only four people on my
stream.
Yeah, I love how there's only four people on our team and I still came last.
I don't care, bro. We fucked him up that game hard. I'm not leaving this lobby, man. They got attacked so hard in that game.
Yeah, they did.
Try, man, just get back in the vibe. Just think good thoughts. What helps me?
Yeah. You've just woke up. We're just going to sleep.
I'm not even going to sleep, bro.
No, I'm just falling to sleep, me.
I want to hit prestige by tonight. Wait, what's my time? I've been playing for a day and 6 hours, and I'm nearly like second prestige. Oh, I've got the gem for August. Nice. Yeah, you know the camo. I don't know who's in stream, but welcome. We do play with viewers.
Yeah, you. Are you streaming on YouTube or Twitch now?
Streaming on YouTube, I think. I hope.
I'm still on YouTube. I only know because I had to edit. Well, I had to cut out the last bit of my description again.
Yeah, hold on. I'll tell you. Yeah, mine's on YouTube.
Sweet.
My stream's had 27 views. Nice. I don't know. It's like, it's something we're thinking about, but we're not sure yet. We might, probably. Anything that gives us more views, we'll do it. Yeah. Yeah.
Black Ops on mission.
And then they see how shit at the game we actually are, and then they're like, nah,
I don't know, I'm pretty good at the minute. I think I'm gonna drink and play COD more.
I noticed I play better when I'm drunk. But I think that's just because I don't think too, like, I don't think as much.
That's what I was thinking.
Ah, oh, it's got flashbang shit.
Oh. I've got really confused where the fuck I just got flashbanged from.
Mate, I just 360 no scope somebody with a fucking assault rifle.
Behind your, same shit. Right. Back by the sand. So Adam, go to where your camp spot is. Near the alley.
I'm on it.
Fuck has died.
Oh well, I was on my way, but I just got shot.
Yeah, that's what happened to me. I'll cover by alley. Ah, fuck, flashbang. Yeah. Behind. What, in our original spawn?
Friendly HCXD inbound.
Nah, I can't see none.
I'm in my camping spot.
You in your camp spot?
Yeah, man. UAV inbound. I just got an EMP assist, even though I didn't EMP anybody. Friendly. Pretty sure there's somebody inbound, like underneath me right now.
Probably. Going by the sand, right?
I just hate to say that this map is pretty much all sand.
Whole team by sand. Oh, I just got killed by you. You're on final warning, so be careful.
Damn it. HCXD. Send it over to their side of the map.
Yeah, they're all back spawn. I don't know what's happened, but apparently I just got fucked in the head.
Double kill. No, nice, sorry. Nice. I killed one of our team as well. Even though there's three of their team in there and none of ours, I managed to kill one of ours and one of theirs.
Black Ops, it don't make sense.
That's true.
I've got
just got team killed.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Oh, they're in my spot.
Fuck you and your kinetic armor. They're using smoke and kinetic armor as well.
Yeah, they're in my spot as well. Just saying.
Yeah.
Friendly UAV inbound.
I'm just finding it impossible to get streaks at the minute.
That's a 6-6 and a kick for that.
Oh, if you're ever wondering where my spot is, if you play enough of this map with us, you'll figure it out. I don't move from like one spot pretty much the entire game. I don't refer to it as camping, because I die plenty of times here.
Yeah. I just got team killed.
I spend more time travelling to and from this spot than I do actually in it.
Yeah, I've noticed that as well.
Like now, I've just been killed, so I've got to travel back over there. And I'm back.
UAV inbound. UAV. Yeah, thank you. I was going to say that's actually helpful. I stopped running the UAV, but I did, because mine just constantly gets shot down. Then I got that kill, but I will take it.
Oh, I am doing terrible. I'm on fucking. Oh no, I'm on 8-8.
I'm on 17-5. Behind us, we're about.
Oh.
Window in their alley. Yeah, the near,
there's a
Q&A.
Friendly lightning strike inbound.
one.
There's one camping across from where I usually sit.
Friendly UAV inbound.
I like how much range the flamethrower has.
Got one of them.
I'll push him out.
Oh, I bet you would.
There are in. Oh shit, Ali. I got a care package real quick.
Oh damn. They are in orange. Oh, they're in blue as well.
They're in orange. Yeah, spawns are fucked up.
Oh. Whoa, blinded.
Is that friendly or enemy rap?
Hostile, hardy sentry in your AO.
So get indoors, stay indoors and hide.
Indoors or on top of something.
Yeah, on top of something though, you can always get shot from a distance. Indoors, not
yeah,
so
you
much.
Can get shot, but I'd rather get shot than killed by rap, to be honest. There's just like this one viewer that keeps coming and going. Fuck you!
Mate, be grateful. I've had none. Which is weird because I had the most in the last game and my chat was full of. I had full chat.
We don't talk about your chat last time.
Yeah, that was
watch
weird.
Watch out, two. We got sentry. Well.
Oh,
sorry, I was shooting raps and you ran past me.
You're so lucky I'm on my last chance, you know.
Yeah, no, I didn't mean to kill you though, that's why I said sorry.
Yeah, you're still lucky I'm on my final final warning.
Oh, I have a care package. Oh, well, shit. Fuck off, rap. It's literally like the last rap as well. You've also got a UAV running. Does anyone have RPGs?
No.
No.
I don't anyway.
Hostile UAV spotted. Hey, I got a sentry gun. I know where the fuck that's going straight away. Hey Adam, I heard you level up. Friday. What, near alley or? I just hope grabbed the spike really close to me, and then killed him.
I hear people really close to me and a lot of explosions, so I'm kind of like worried.
I have my purifier, but I don't want to run in and spray it and take out my own team.
That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOB.
Good shit, guys.
Exactly as brief. Yay! Good work. Not necessarily, I got 10 to 21.
Look at the range on this shit. Oh, never mind, I got close to him, but...
You toasted. Talk.
Place yourself under my ripper, and we'll see what's on the inside.
Okay, Mr. Ripper, calm down. So calm down, Mr. Ripper. The Ripper is good, though.
And then you just get me at the bottom.
You'll make it one day, Adam. Oh, the invisibility. Yeah, so I can get from one part of the map to the other. Yeah. We've been playing for like half an hour already.
Yeah, but we did spend like fucking 10 minutes of that doing nothing.
Yeah, true. Why don't I unlock my AK? Oh. Oh, I unlocked long barrel, I remember now.
Right, I'm gonna take that thing off my screen, you know. Comments, I don't need it anymore. No, I don't want to view comments. Advanced settings. Wait, is comments to speech on? I should probably check that.
My old fucking client is talking shit about me, it made me laugh.
Mate, tell him get banged in it.
No, they was like, oh yeah, he left us to join UKV. I was like, yeah, of course.
Even though you was part of UKV before you was with them.
Oh yeah, I was in UKV way before them. Just none of them play, and when they do, they're just all bitching and being stupidly loud, and you can't get no kills because you're too busy like trying to not fucking listen to them.
I'm in my spot and I can't see shit. Sorry. Sorry.
They're in mid, I think. I think that's where the... Oh, shit, nope.
It's always good to know that my first kill was, you know, on a teammate.
A teammate? It's good to know.
Mate, at least they don't go negative points.
Yeah, true, true, true. Mid.
I'm in my spot and I don't see none. I don't like this.
Yeah, because you're sat in your spot, so nowhere near where they spawn or anything. Mid. That's me. They should be spawning it back now. Should. There was two just chilling in mid. There's one more in mid, though. I don't like it, you know, when the game goes quiet.
Yeah, everything's like...
It's dead speed. It's just being slow paced. Hostile UAV above.
Yeah, there's only four on each team. Oh, no, there you go. There's six now.
Yeah.
So it might liven up a bit.
Maybe now I can get some kills. Care package inbound. Friendly HCXD deployed. Yeah. Yeah.
Broke somebody's nose.
Man,
again.
It's got my purifier. You're breaking noses again, Adam.
Yeah, mate. Care
package inbound. Calling a care package.
Alright, I'll spawn near you anyway, so.
Yeah, be careful. It will kill you, Adam.
Yeah, no, I've played them all. I've played Call of Duty before.
I know, I'm just saying.
Well, what did you get, dude?
The hater, oh. Which is basically the orbital VSAT.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, fuck. I was too busy aiming on one guy and didn't realise which one was the bigger threat.
The guy with the gun pointing at you?
None of them was pointing at me at first. Oh, thanks, teammate. That was nice of you. That kill feed of that guy just then, though, of Jocko. Did you see it?
Yeah. Pretty sure his name's Rocker, not Jocko.
I don't fucking know.
What the fuck? I just got sniped through a building.
All the time, bro.
No, like through a full side wall.
Ow. Oh, someone's in front of me.
Thanks, dude.
Was that you? No, it wasn't you I killed.
Yeah, it was.
I was there, I'm sorry. Friendly UAV inbound. Friendly rep deployment inbound. Fuck! Friendly hellstorm inbound.
Oh, people are getting feeds. Lightning strike coordinates received. Hostile
guardian spotted. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. I have a care package, but I don't know if I want to call it in just yet.
Probably not.
Yeah, well, because there's no fucking enemies around me. I've seen teammates spawn. This one just got fucking triple and someone got wrapped. There's another viewer back. Welcome. UAV. UAV. Oh, fuck. I didn't know they had a fucking counter UAV up. Friendly Cerberus inbound. We won this easy.
ACXD in it.
Your video has just gone live, Adam.
Just?
Your last live stream has just come through.
Alright. Have you got notifications set?
Yeah.
Oh.
I told you I did it, yeah. Okay, thanks, teammate.
You're welcome.
No, he punched me. Looked at me, then punched me. All I can hear is purifiers and grab spikes, and it's kind of making me, like, nervous. HCXD inbound. Stop. I don't know what the fuck was going on my ass just then, but... HCXD spotted. We're winning this fight. How much winning by our loads?
Be advised, hostile UAV is online. UAV oh my god, inbound. Beat him on 7 to 11.
Yeah, I got my rapid fire from my AK.
Oh, I almost got kicked from the game then.
Oh, I don't get that. That was a teammate. Friendly counter UAV inbound. It's alright, it's on final warning now anyway. Oh, fucking it shoot shit. People are texting me. I'm like, can you not?
I shot him. Black ops at work. It's a beautiful thing. 8-12, man. My game is off, man. What the fuck is going on?
Maybe need some alcohol.
Send some my way.
You know what? I don't even know how many I've got left. Otherwise, I would.
Step up if you want. Take a few days to get here. Well, it wouldn't take a few days. It
yeah,
take a day,
comes
like.
All warm. Sorry, Adam. Don't know what happened, mate.
Oh, no, it wouldn't. No, it wouldn't. It's fucking cold out. Ah.
Oh, yeah, it's fucking Britain.
Oh, man.
It's never fucking.
It'd still take a day to get here, though, and it'd be in the back of a truck, so it would end up being warm.
No, would it fuck? Someone was just, like, FaceTime me. I'm like, playing cards? No.
Wait, who tried FaceTiming?
No, it's on with FaceTime, and I'm like, no, COD.
Oh, right. Mate.
Yes, yeah, nearly level 54. I'm gonna prestige soon. Take fast mags off, change it for rapid fire. AK looks so beautiful.
Beauty. I fucking hate what they've done to that song.
What? You what song?
Beauty of Annihilation. I hate what they've done to it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I heard it in Nightmare and wasn't happy.
You get what you pay for.
Yeah, right. Hold on.
Beauty.
So my mum asked me to put the heating on like 20 minutes ago.
Lol.
Told her I'd do it, didn't I? Still haven't done it because it's fucking red hot. And again, I'm sat in a fucking thick onesie, so, you know.
Well, that's what happens, isn't it, kid?
Yeah. Like, there's loads of smoke coming out my, the boiler's in my room, and the, like, pipe where all the smoke goes out is going past my window, and I'm like, we get it, bro, you vape. We get it, bro. Oh,
fucking so hot. I'm gonna smell this one, I'm gonna die.
Mate.
Oh, it's so fucking hot.
Yep, that viewer's back again. Still don't know who the third kid is.
Still think I haven't had one. Weapons
free. I have one, just keep leaving and joining, so I have no fucking clue who it is. And that's why I'm trying to sex with me while I'm trying to play card. I'm like, can you not?
There's no point lying, Marcus. Everybody knows you're a lonely fucker.
No, I'm not. Check shit, get bombed.
That's me, Marcus. Oh.
No, down there. Like, literally, two enemies just ran past, and I missed both. I'm sat there like, how? How? Like, how the fuck did I fuck that up, right? Care patch him bad. How much more HP do you? Oh my god, I need 1,000 more XP than I'm level 54. Give me something good. Sentry, nice, nice, nice. That'll get me a few kills.
Again, getting shot through a fucking solid wall.
Again, whereabouts are you? Are you in your corner?
I was in my corner, yeah. And he shot me through the fucking side of the building.
I was gonna say, because, oh shit, I was about to run up there. Oh, two viewers. Nice. It's going well for me, guys. I've got like two viewers. Now one.
It was like, oh man, he's a fucking noob. Let's go.
Friendly, hardened fist. Nah, they've seen my, like, best Call of Duty skills. I'm like, nah.
No, they saw your name.
Yeah. It makes it really hard to upload. This one just dodged my fucking sentry. Adam, was you running over to your spot?
Yeah. There's two people going up to your sentry though from behind.
Oh, okay. That's cool. Yeah, they destroyed it. Oh, well. Stop texting. No. I literally took all my perks off purely because I wanted more attachments. Be advised, hostile level 54! Sorry, sheet is all, but I got to level 54. I got that viewer back still, don't know who the fuck it is, but yeah. I'm an earthquake. Hey, enemy HCXD!
HCXD available.
Oh, mate, got sniped.
Yeah, I just literally ran and, like, denied that kill. Enemies! Oh, okay, you're gonna kill me. That's fine, too.
Mate, coming out with a fucking weevil. How dare they?
Well, don't use the weevil!
No, they did.
Oh, yeah, it's a sad moment when you get killed by a weevil. Oh, mate. Corpse launch. 10 out of 10 that was.
Some cat getting fucking smashed outside.
Oh.
I just fucking heard it.
Okay. Okay. Right, it's even, it's even. It's right, we'll win him by one.
I'm on 9 to 10, so... 10 to 10. Cowboy 9. Nope. 10 to 11. Yeah, yeah.
Hostile HCXD in your AO. Be advised, multiple hostile UAVs overhead.
Oh, as if I just got a fucking hit master.
Wait, oh yeah, yeah, the game does that every so often. You just get hit by
Because of the gun I'm using, I'm not using that RX. I'm using the KM.
Oh, what are you using? I never get hit marks on my KM. Then again, I'm running like mad fucking attachments on it.
Sorry. That's twice now.
Had a new team killing again.
Twice, I just threw a grenade on the floor.
Right, well be careful because I've got... Oh no, I didn't. Be careful because I think you're on final warning, Adam.
I am.
Like, does everyone be careful and like try not to team kill? She did on nearly just team killed me. Two tags down there if you want them, she did though.
Oh, I almost team killed again.
That guy just like stopped, looked at me, and then shot me a bit more. I was like, alright, cool. Well, that's cool too. Oh, fuck you and your kinetic armor. Oh, and then you spawned there and killed me. That's cool.
I'll get to you, mate.
Right, so you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get shot. Oh, fucking, I'll do your mum in a minute, Adam.
Why would you fuck your nan?
Cause. Banter.
Not bad.
What reason do I need?
Hellstorm inbound.
Mate, I got a hit marker before on a headshot, right. And I just shot him in the foot with one bullet and killed him. How does that make sense?
Yeah. Call of Duty logic.
Yeah, let's not throw contact.
What? Fuck off! That was horse shit, man. Hey, Adam, can you move? Thank you.
As if you just walked in front of me, and you know what? I didn't get kicked.
Right, now you're on final warning for definite.
Fucking RCXD.
There's just so many tags. What are you trying to kill, little boy? Oh shit, you killed me though. Hey, fuck it, the worst part is on that kill he just got, I looked at him as well. They're just sitting in corners a little bit. Nothing too heavy though. Yes, got the professional helmet for my fucking purifier guy.
UAV inbound.
Oh, fuck. Ah, they're all... Oh, they're on the other side of the fucking building.
Care package inbound.
Saved last year, Dizzle. And again. And then I died. Yeah, the viewers back again. This is just like joining and leaving. They've either got really bad internet or I don't know. It's all I can really think of.
Yeah. Probably bad.
Pardon me. Yeah, it's like fucking like fuck you, Marcus.
It's like yeah, I love winding you up, you little twat.
It's like not even it's not even affecting me, I'm still playing. I'm still doing just as bad. Oh, okay. Didn't see my day going like that.
The world is watching. Show them the win.
Apparently the world's watching, Adam.
Oh, yeah. Kill, I feel famous.
Hi, Mom!
Hi, Mom!
Be advised, this way Mom comes down that high, Adam.
I actually think she's coming on.
Good. How do I love that?
Hostile care package overhead.
Fuck.
I can hear doors.
I can hear doors. What is saying, Adam?
Saying open doors.
Open close.
Hostile lightning strike targeting action. Hostile lightning strike. Hostile CXD spotted.
Ah!
Hostile UAV.
There's way too many things for me to shoot out at once. I can hear my mum's like throwing shit around.
All mission objectives met. Prep for evac.
That might mean I actually might have to stop fucking streaming. Because everybody's gonna start piling down now for fucking prezzies and fucking coffees and cigs and shit.
Yeah, then you move your PS4 upstairs. What camo is that? Oh, fuck, camo.
Step up if you want to get burned.
Have you not got up yet?
Carly's still asleep.
Hi, Grandma.
She's not.
Who is it?
It's
who
Lisa.
Is it, Adam? Hi, Lisa.
Marcus.
What'd she say? She
just said,
shit
oh, he's
again.
Not good.
I'm good.
Start slowly knocking on the door and, like, running off.
Knock and run.
It's not very nice. Not very nice, Lisa.
Yeah, it would be really bad of you.
Oh, I just want to fucking prestige.
Alright. Yeah, mate, I just unlocked the ICR.
The ICR isn't that good, so I have to tell ya.
What?
I'm gonna back. Do you want me to back out a minute so you can stop stream, Adam?
Yeah, go on. Might as well.
Alright, yeah. I gotta go grab a stick right. Anyway, so.
I'll be on later anyway, so. You know? Yeah, I'm jumping off now, I'll stop streaming and that. I'll probably be back on later on today. It's alright. Yeah, well, we'll probably jump on later. Later on today with Ryan and everybody, so we'll have a full squad. Squad. Alright. Bye.